just going to take the safety pins out. We're going to iron this first before we go to trimming, and we're just going to iron it. The long lines on your ruler, you're going to try to get right on the edge, but also line up along your seam line. Now I have a good edge over here, and I'm still going to use my line here. Save your excess batting for smaller projects. Straight line at the bottom. I'm going to line this up with the bottom line on my ruler. I'm going to line up right here, and then we're going to trim. And there you have your trimmed, squared quilt. Now all we have to do is bind it.